Alright. It is a new day. A very long night. The rain finally stopped, too. Where is he? He's loud and he's gonna cause a lot of attention. I need to kill him. I don't know where he is. Fruit just responded. Do you see him? Oh, you are loud and causing me problems, buddy. Ow. Is there a bolt in here or not? It's a zero. I don't know how that guy got on the roof. I've been here all night. All night. It's gonna cause me a lot of problems if I don't kill him. Oh god! Ah. Me and you. Damn. That fucker on the roof is causing me problems. Serious problems. Anymore. How we got up there. Okay. What the fuck? I thought you were a dog at first, crawling around like that, dude. Oh, shit. That's bad. Very bad. I could get sick. That could ruin my whole day. This run around scratch crazy bitch. Fuck. All night, no problems, and then this shit. Now it's gonna rain. On top of all the other problems. Damn it! I'm going to get sick. I don't know how I got here with no problems, and now I can't get anywhere without fucking getting ripped open. It's that fucking skirt. Yes, I'm wearing a skirt that I don't want to wear. My pants got ruined. It's gonna get me fucking killed. No, I don't want to wear it either, if that's what you're thinking. I want to go get more pants. More than enough bolts soon. My knife's gonna break if I don't sharpen it. If I even can. So my sharpening stone's gone. Me and my headshots. Oh, brutal. Ooh, papa. That's good eating. Very good eating. This rain is gonna be a problem today, I can already tell. Sad, that bitch looks like she was sexy in her last life. Probably too used to being a hoe. Ooh. Hard to stay clean when you're a hoe. Forget about the zombie viruses, all sorts of viruses these bitches get. I don't think you're safe to just throw your, you know, not in your mouth. Can I take one of these? Hold on. these. Mix it with these. Yes. Actually, 11 out of 20 feathers. Holy shit. Am I outside? No. Hell yeah. Totally worth it. Yes, there was a reason for that. I didn't know it was going to bounce around like that, though. Could have just killed myself. Fuck's my crossbow? What? Okay. Still says 25 meters, so I don't know what that did. Didn't up my range. Oh wait, no, that was the range of my gun. Maybe it did up my range. Okay, I already searched this house, so maybe everything's respawned. That'd be crazy. So now I spawned, or I searched the hell out of that. I haven't been on this side of the town yet. There's gotta be a gun in this town. I found so many magazines. It's not even funny. I just want pants. Nice. Got a magazine. Wait a minute. I don't know. I'm out of 22 ammo. Got all those apples. Wow. That's an orchard and a half. This town is huge. Look at this. A workshop for your car. Yep, tire repair kit. I have a car in this town I wanted to fix up, but gotta find it. Wow. Power generator's gas in it too, I can pull out. Never-ending search for pants. The sisterhood and this traveling, I got no pants. I only searched the small part of the town. Pockets of that 20. I can make a trap out of that after if I get some wood. A stab vest has no pockets. That's too bad. I don't care about the armor, the vest more as much as I care about the pockets. That vest does give you good protection, though. BK-133. 12 buck slugs. 12 gauge bucks and slugs. We're gonna trade shotguns. Leave that crappy one. Sucks that stab vest don't give you pockets. I'd love a vest. Like a new vest. I can only do repairs to the one I have and it's the biggest police station I've ever seen in this game. Nice. Man, this would be a great place to live. I haven't gone to the city at all yet. I went to that whole town. From over there. I went through, I haven't been in that building, but I've been through the whole town strip over there. This 380, yeah. I don't have a single empty pocket. That ain't good. I got a lot of stupid stuff. And useful stuff. It's a mix. The heck? Too bad. I've done something with them. Magazine. Ooh. Another one. This one's in a lot better condition. I'll leave that guy one bullet, whoever finds it, but I'm keeping all the magazines. Because I want to. Enjoy the extra guns. Thank you. Another one. Car batteries all over the city. All right. I even started the search. I searched all there. Something respawned. It was a long night, it's possible. Also possible we missed something. Drop that axe. Ooh. Like that. I don't even have that type. We have to.
Even if I don't want to. You know we have to. If I find a sniper rifle up there, you know what I mean? I have to. Player. No, and good riddance. I searched all of that already. I searched. I came in from there, searched all that, searched all that, came back, searched that, and then I searched all of that. I searched that, I still have over there to search, I still have over there to search, I still have in there to search, and over there to search. Ready for a crazy ride? Whoa, 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 whoa! What in the hell? What in the hell, Bobby? Are you thinking? You ready? This is gonna ruin my gloves. Badly damaged. Sure, I had a leather fixing kit somewhere, but not anymore, apparently. I haven't found a water spout yet. Some medical place. I'm like, oh boy, meds. Nothing. key. Exactly how I would open the door. Been here before. That's a cool flag. Very cool. Crunch and crisps, delicious breakfast cereal. It was giving you a lot of feed because it's a lot. 9 pockets is a lot. I'm about done with the city almost. Couple things and I'm out of here. The guns gone, they were right there. Probably don't have to worry about it.